His Majesty King Sumnana, World of Plenty Teleports on World of Plenty TV. Divine prophetic dots for your day.
Satan.
Hold on, Satan.
His Majesty King Sumnana.
There are things I do. I can't tell you why I do them. Because you won't understand
them
when I'm going to preach. Sometimes when I feel so much anointed, I get jokes to neutralize. Some of you don't know that anointing can kill you. Ask me. When God says I must pray for people, literally there is power
bumping like
this. I can't sleep. You see, I don't ignite the anointing anytime. Sometimes they will be praying around. I'll make sure that I distance myself from them. Because like I normally say, ask Abo Makeso.
Ask Makeso. They'll tell you. Sometimes they try to come in the room.
If I'm praying, I'm serious. I'm never serious when I pray. I don't pray to get in the spirit.
Once I'm in the spirit, I'll do things that no one will understand.
So, sometimes when I am praying, they will tell you
people.
Sometimes you can't enter the room unless you are dead spiritually. You see, when I'm really studying the word and I'm praying, you come in and I look at you. You will say, Papa,
I'll see you later. I'm disturbing you.
Why? Sometimes I must teach you how to release the anointing. How to control the anointing. You see, when you grow in your gift, in your ministry, you come to a place where you manage your gift. When you are leading worship, be careful to be the one who gets lost. Then you are
selfish now.
When you are leading us in worship, You wait, you open your eyes. You check around. Born in Asabe dry with your
oxygen. Praise God,
you
look.
Nothing pin the foot.
You go again.
And you start encouraging people to worship. Kona manje bavelo. So jabula! So I kahle Satan.
Hold on, Satan.
You are a baby. When you give a baby to lead worship, when I'm training my worship leaders, I tell them, I say to them, when you are leading prayer intercession,
why are you falling down before us?
Also, what poor pants?
You fall down.
That should happen when you are alone in your prayer closet, not when you lead intercession. Not when you need to praise.
You fall down for us.
Oh God, they went. God,
you were leading us to worship God.
Do you understand what I'm saying to you?
I know
you
did
a word.
I can't.
I know that leader.
He has no more.
You'll find
the church not there. Why are you closing your eyes? As a leader.
No
matter how you get in the spirit, open your eyes.
Are you hearing?
Amen.
You see me. There are songs that I don't sing. For me, when I'm alone. I sing when I'm with you. Why? I'm singing for you. You'll literally be bored with my songs
online. I talk of my relationship with God.
In my song, no asking. In my prayer, no asking. That's me, that's where I am. I talk about what we need to do. I talk about how much I need him in my life. To have intimacy with him. I'm not interested. You ask for money. You ask all these things. Mina, I don't think I should ask. What must I ask? His divine power is given us everything that pertains to life. I believe that one. Now, right now,
you also believe in your own way.
I mean, I don't believe in asking God. When I move, I say, I am going to Joburg. I declare protection. Safe arrival. Done. If I see something going funny, I raise my left hand. I stop it. Sometimes I don't even open my mouth. Because why should I speak? The devil knows what I'm doing. Do you understand what I'm saying to you?
World of Plenty Teleports on World of Plenty TV. Divine prophetic dots.